Starting a piece involves self-motivation. Most of the time, I have people around, so I feel obligated to work. Cleaning is essential before starting my piece because in order to have a clear and concentrated mind, I need a clear space without distracting mess. Often, there isn't a place to share my mind's whereabouts. The canvas welcomes me. It gives me the power to fill such an empty void with something truly meaningful and expressive.
I don't know where I'm kind of conflicted at the
moment. Sometimes you just have to exist as you are.
That's what I've been doing.
You do it so good.
Why are you so sweet?
This one's cool too. Where did this one? Is it sticker?
No, it's not so cool. I mean, if you think it's cool, it's totally valid. I don't think it looks cool.
I can lose.
We all want someone to listen. People are always around.
Yo, I need to like invest in materials.
Actually, I don't know if I can play basketball for a while. Seth Curry's injured.
No way.
I need to respect him.
Wait, really?
Yeah, how big do you want?
Dude.
Thank you so much.
How big?
Any, whatever, whichever one you don't
He's on my fantasy team and I'm fucked.
Whatever size like you don't use.
We're rolling, people.
My voice is loud. I'm present. Still no one can hear me. I'm still alone. The canvas, the pencil, the paint. They listen.